What's up guys, it's me Joel. Welcome back to a new video guys. So guys, in this video we are going to discuss how to play IPL in this game WCC3. So you can see at the right bottom that NPL 2021. Okay, so let's click there. So it was their intro of NPL 2021, and you can see the rules out here. A minimum of 5 bowlers, at least 1 wicket keeper. You can read it if you get time. Okay, you should read it before playing this NPL. Okay, and we can give a tick, and you can select the team out here guys. Yeah, so guys, you can see that we need 1199 coins for unlocking this NPL 2021. Okay, so you can see that I have only 170 platinum coins for this. Oh my god. So for that I am going back. Come on. And we can scroll here and see that in hot events you are invited Indian T20 tournament 2021 guys. So you can click out there and you can see that Indian T20 tournament 2021. So you can click on there. So you can see that IPL matches, latest IPL matches. You can see here. So you can play IPL through this way. So I think you like my video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe and hit that bell icon also. Okay. So guys, seeing you in next video. Till then, it's me Joel signing out. Bye bye.